beat our imagination that those kind of arguments can come. Ladies and gentlemen, 89 trillion is so large. The total asset, if you understand accounting, the total asset of the banking industry today is about 71 or 71.5 trillion. The total deposit of the banking system today is 44.498 trillion. So how then is it possible that stamp duty, which is 89 trillion, that is twice the deposit of banks, how possible is that?